This here is my favorite man, Detroit, Michigan. This is Brother Kenny. I love this man with my heart.
What's up, people? Looking forward to a good day today. Be out with David. You're a very special treat for me as well. And hope everybody's having a good Easter. Everything's fine on this end down here in the Big D.
Brother Sam?
Yes. No, he just hooked up with us in the last maybe month or so.
Mm-hmm.
Love having
him. Amen. All right.
And then I'm going to introduce you to someone too in a minute that's very special to me that's in town from LA.
Okay. All right.
This is Rob Colin. He's a movie director from California.
Oh, yeah. Man, I've heard so much about you. Oh,
no.
Pleasure to meet you, sir. Mummy. With the movie with Jennifer Lopez. Yeah.
Girl with the boy next door.
Yeah. Oh man, I've heard so much about you. Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Fast and Furious.
Yep. This is one of my main men from LA. He's down here in the Big D hanging out.
Hey,
we're
man.
It's an honor to have him with us.
Ooh.
You know what I mean?
Hey,
a lot of people from the business, they get into it, they want to try to act like their parents, they want to try to be something that they're not. And to anybody that wants to be anything like that's a fool. You know, any man that uses people, whether it be a woman, whether it be a man, just that type of individual, that's not a, you know, a person that I want to be or even, you know, affiliated with.
Yes,
so what we did was this, 22 years ago, we promised ourselves that we would never get into the drugs, we wouldn't get into the prostitution, and we would treat everybody like they need to be treated. And that's why we're still here today. Couple young ladies right here. This is Savannah.
This is Summer.
Hello, Savannah.
Hello, Summer.
Thank God for Skip. He's got one of the best hearts that you'll ever find in an individual, and he's a good, honest, loyal man. I'm blessed to have him as a partner and a friend.
That is son of a bitch.
This man took me to another level.
Amen.
There it is there.
No,
I can't fuck with that.
Nope, we riding in the limo, huh? Got that's the big truck. We had to get a party bus, huh? You do it like that, Kenny?
Oh, yeah.
Trish?
Opening day.
All right, let's rock and roll.
Let's do it. Hola, mommy.
Hey.
Hey. I can show you. to my daddy.
And take you where you wanna be. You could be my love. Even if the sky is falling, I know that we'll be safe and sound.
Hey, y'all look amazing. Oh, y'all look amazing, man. Sam, Skip, Big Sam, yeah.
Have either Kenny, my, or Sam's number and let us know. We're gonna be leaving around 5:36 and our pickup is gonna be our same place where we get dropped off. Okay, any questions? Everybody's got their ID?
Yes.
Okay.
This is a solid man. My father. Yeah. Welcome to Detroit. We're about to work out, ladies. You're my wives, you're my concubines. And I'm gonna fix your behind. My father has sheep. And baby, I got wives, concubines too. He showed me how to nurture you. He showed me how to take care of you. Bet you not, don't leave one behind. All of the wives I got. Got everything you need.
WXC is the only pro league in Michigan.
There you go.
Yep, I got the 170 belt.
There you go.
Yeah, my man.
I'm done.
Guaranteed that's my next car. Black and yellow.
He stay in Vegas now?
Yeah.
He's the best at what he does.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I would dance in the middle of the street right now. I'm telling you, I got the moves for it. What's up, family? How y'all doing? What up, family?
Yesterday was my little cousin told me when action scenes happen, like let's say action is going on, she's thinking about quick cut scenes. So like where there's action, like you go into that door, then right after you cut, you walk into the classroom, you cut, you get the subject, what you're missing, you cut. Cause usually I shoot all day.
I know, but you gotta make it because you don't let the audience either get bored or get ahead of you. You have to find the absolute kernel of every scene or moment.
Kernel.
You can't just let it play out and out and out. You know?
Yeah. Meaning like the most action that happens during what you're shooting?
Yeah, even if it's not an action, even if it's people having a meal, if they're talking, you gotta get right to the core of what the story element is.
Okay.
For you.
Though y'all dance, who dance for y'all?
You dance for y'all. You know how many customers I had bring me back in that VIP room where I'm like, I'll dance for you, baby. No problem. I've actually had it a lot. How does Motorcity Showgirls do it? We do it Detroit style.